Little woman, I'm coming over to get me some. I'm gonna touch you where you go pee pee from. Hell yeah.
You know, Frozen did some stuff here and there, but he's just not near me. I need someone that's really mean. I know that person is who it is. You know, that's gonna be erikusmaximus. The problem is he's out there riding his ATCs, drinking. Every time I click on his videos, he's partying his ass off, or he's just losing his weight. He doesn't realize that's not gonna, you know, how much damn liquor one consumes, or what big ramp or finding Bigfoot isn't what you gonna get known by. Well, he did get a video that was on Discovery Channel or something like that. He's actually done pretty good with his videos, way more than I've ever done. But he's got to get back on the art shit, some way or another. You know? So I'm realizing that his work ethic. See, I'll tell you what happened. Well, there. You try to do something in life, and sometimes the worst thing that can happen to your career is to be successful. It takes the wind out of everything, you know? And, well, there's this thing. Most of YouTubers out here don't know this shit. This is like the folk art. Means and ways of business. And there's this catalog called the Slothin Folk Art Auction Catalog out of Atlanta, Georgia. And they have this auction that comes up like twice a year, and they have a live auction. And it's a big deal. You know, a lot of people participate in it, and it's really hard to get in there. You gotta be nominated. Someone has to put your shit up there. So I don't know how it works. My stuff's never got in there, so I guess I'm not really a folk artist or something. I'm too slick. Too professional, if you can believe that. But yeah, some way enough, here's what happened. See, about basically Eric got his two pieces, got two of these pieces in the auction catalog, you know. And they went for pretty good, you know, and he made a couple of videos boasting about it and getting all into it, but it took the sail out of his wind. It took the wind out of his sails. And now he's already cheap being a big time folk artist, and now who knows what he does now. He's just sitting there drinking himself into oblivion, you know, and being preoccupied with people's bullshit, I bet you. You know, he's got a real job too, you know. He don't sit around like me, goof off and obsess over stupid shit, you know. So maybe he's just under the pressure, you know. But for other things coming up here, boy, and you better wisen up, because I could have USA's could drop on this deal, you know. And you know how America is in the world, and all these characters are just ganging up. Playing. I'm the only one standing up and trying to fight this against these two guys. You know, Bill, look what he's already doing.
Yeah, George. I've probably been slacking, but damn, working 60 hours a week. I got a honey-do list about yay fucking long. But, I know what you're saying there. You got this, Bill Pansy, Dandelion Flowers, whatever his name is, the snake artist, and you got some dude named Victor Ass Tiger breathing down your neck on this Friday the 13th challenge, and you need some dudes to step up. Well, fuck, I ain't doing nothing but working my ass off, putting in some new kitchen cabinets and shit. But I'll step up since you asked me to. I'll man up to the plate. I ain't like some of these pussies. Like Croson and a few others you've mentioned that won't step up and help a fellow artist defeat some old Vegemite eating Aussies or whatever. Nothing good's ever came out of Australia anyway, except for like AC/DC. But see if I can't look up some sketches here to put for this Friday the 13th challenge. Here's the old art studio, man. You see one reason why. Look at this big fucking mess. You wonder why I ain't getting too much paint done. It's colder than shit, man. Fuck snow outside. But I'm gonna man up. I'm gonna man up when these other artists don't. Chicken George. Here you look at some of the other stuff. I'm still painting. Still painting. Right here. I won't be able to work up none of these folk art masterpieces like I got on the wall, but I'll squeeze out something here for you, man. It's So I ain't got no time to make no big pieces for this, but like you said before, it's not really the art thing. It's just putting it on eBay and trying to sell it, you know, even for a penny, like you said. But I got some stuff right here, some sketches I did. So there a while back, I got a little bit ambitious and stuff and proposed some cartoon ideas for the Turner Network Adult Swim, and got some sketches right here that I created for this cartoon idea called S.A.R.A. Nobody has seen these. We got 13 out of the, like 40 some sketches I've done. All done on some cheap ass daggone computer paper, man. Cheap ass computer paper. I'm putting these up for the Friday the 13th. There's 13 of them right here. Right here. Stepping up to the plate, George. Stomp some Australian ass. Thank you.